Ooh.
Oh,
say hi to the crowd.
I was distracted. Good job.
mumble.
Can you not hear me?
No, I can hear you. Just.
Oh yeah.
You're like hearing. We're on live TV, right? Freeze.
What are we talking about?
I don't know. It's just funny.
Freeze.
Freeze? What?
This is really weird. I don't know if you just said something or it was what you said 7 seconds ago, and it's on Twitch.
Yeah, that is a little bit weird, isn't it?
I'm gonna wait till it comes up now.
Should I mute the microphone on the stream?
Okay, now I'm just totally enjoying that burger a second time. And by burger, I mean the things that we say.
Okay.
So I've got your video stream up, and I've got you muted for sanity. Well, at least we don't need any less at this point.
Which part of me do you have muted, on Discord or?
The Twitch.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't know about instant things, and you kind of say what you're doing, and so maybe I have more time to react like that.
Well, I can mute my mic on Twitch, and it'll just be like, I don't know, that'd be kind of weird for people who
you
don't
mean
get on
like
Discord.
Playing, but nobody hears anything.
I don't know.
You just leave it going through.
Okay. You just won't get the awesome sounds.
Commentary?
Sounds
you know you want this commentary.
Yeah.
Oh, that's definitely that fourth.
Oh my.
Oh yeah. Apparently you're finding something I don't know.
See, okay, this is the problem.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe you should mute Discord and I'll just respond to you slowly. I don't know.
That's an idea.
Somewhere the system will work.
But also, the best part about this is that whoever may be watching me play the game will occasionally hear me scream about some programming language constructs in vain.
You know, that's the only reason why we want to do this.
Yeah, if I had Twitch on as audio, it would be delayed, but that's fine, I guess. The problem is, I would hear myself again. I'm not sure how that would look yet.
Oh, yeah.
I'd be like, I hate that guy so much. Get off the air. But we'll figure it out. We'll probably try each way and see how it is. Because usually, all that I usually need to make a response for you is what you just said. Because yesterday, all I was doing was making, like, famous quotes out of things you said, like, oops, I failed.
I fell down and hurt myself.
I'll know the general situation. Like, what do I do now? Like, kill that pig. That one has 50% chance of being true. That's good stuff.
Yeah, maybe I should, like, try and find this, the streamer should do it better, but maybe they don't have to deal with lag because they're that good.
No, I don't know
they
about that.
Pay Twitch. Twitch kinda pays them. Or
they stream their own server just to their friends.
They stream their pants?
Well, let's not do that.
Oh, okay.
It's like, I was watching the beginning of a speedrun, and people in chat were totally like, got shot.
Why did they do that?
That's a wobble.
Where they found.
Whatever that is from.
You know where it's from.
Well, the general stuff. Does it say Webby Wobble? It's been so long now. Or we've just generally been crazy enough that it kind of blurs together.
It was Plants vs. Zombies. Crazy Dave.
Yeah, okay, I didn't know I said that specific one. Like I said, craziness kind of blurs together. Like a red haze.
Mm-mm.
That stirs the bees.
You gotta stop smoking that stuff.
What did I just read about?
I don't know.
Let's see. It's on my computer. In my spaces. Come on. Gotta go looking. All of these tabs. Because they're awesome. Oh, it's called Skooma.
Skooma.
Skooma dooba.
You'd be smoking the good choice, man. Wait.
Well, something about the wiki article made me think
that... Oh, crap!
Okay, what?
Snowball. Giant.
Did you kill a chicken?
Hmm?
Sell an item correctly. Wait for it.
No, I didn't kill a chicken. Ow. Falling meteor of snow.
Uh-oh.
They forced me into, like, super harder levels really quickly.
Oh, it's not my fault. I like how you have a derp count. I was thinking about keeping one of those at work.
Yeah, it got hard to implement, though. I was like, well, what constitutes a derp?
Every time you bang your forehead with your keyboard?
Every time I get hit by a snowball.
That's something.
Punch the plant! Kill the rabbit!
I'm like a mega derp, which is really like a logic error. Only something you could determine. Like, you went to the end of the stage, but you needed something in the middle. You blew past it. You realize that later on.
Ow. Stupid.
Yeah, see, you're supposed to say, ow.
I think the hairs on my leg are tickling parts of my leg that are, like, regaining feeling, and it's so weird.
That is actually to be read glued together.
Oh,
hairs
my.
My leg are glued together.
Look dangerous. Oh! One hit wonder.
That's
more like one hit blunder. Whoa, he just shot back like a cannon. Oh.
Bunny Buster.
Vial of poison. Well, I don't want to eat that.
Are you sure?
Ow, ow. Snowballs. Oh gosh. Why? Why me?
Yeah.
Hit him before he hits back! Drink the potion? Oh yeah. That's some good skooma right there. Did I just say that? Fasrada!
Wrong game, but right use.
I should come up with my own thing.
In time.
My stomach begins to gurgle. I know it said growl, but gurgle just sounds better, you know.
And now that's what's there.
I have no coal. I can't make a fire. To eat raw meat. Am I? This is LaGuardia. That was stupid. And Josh agrees. I mean, random person on stream agrees.
I mean, fuck that. There is no Josh here.
I have a cold. I can eat cooked food. Have any potions? Dang it! Exit's right there. Hoopa! Oh yeah. Should I go back and kill that thing? I don't want to! Okay. Smelting. Ooh, I have a lot of stuff to smelt. See here, should I go for higher resources? Wait, this isn't a smelter. Stupid cloth lady. Gonna make me some helmet and some pants. Well, the whole suit. So. Hello, Mr. Monocle Man. I loved you in How to Train a Dragon 2. I don't know. Okay.
Oh, in case you haven't figured this out, if I'm quiet, means I'm working. So that you know.
Okay. You do that, yeah, man.
That thing that some people do.
Yeah, the thing that I don't do.
Because
nobody wants to hire me.
I didn't mean to make that joke.
I'm so such a bum. Except I'm not, because it's not
that. It's okay, we'll just enjoy some pixels, right?
Hmm?
Some magic pixels?
I haven't died yet. My death counter is still at zero. Yay!
Yeah, you say that.
I probably just killed myself, didn't I?
I mean, we can help you with that. Need it.
Hey.
I mean, it's not a stream unless we get a derp or two. Yeah.
Almost had one right there. Hey, look, it's a spider! I haven't fought one of those this time around. I just completely owned its face. I owned it. And now I totally, literally own it. Because I ripped it off. Alright, got dark, quick. Punch! I got a critical hit on a bush. With... oh. A piece of gold. Ooh, what's this do? I still don't know what it does. Doesn't explain it to me. Oh, here we go. You and nearby allies take 4 less damage for 10 seconds. Oh, wow, that's exciting.
Okay.
I guess when I'm fighting like giant demon things, it's coming handy. I haven't fought one of those boars either. No, there's a spider.
Fig hitting.
What did you say?
What fighting.
Did you call me?
Nozzle? Nothing.
Shroom.
Okay, now make your duck noise.
My what noise?
Your duck.
How one?
Oh, that's good.
I guess you're on Discord now, because there was no lag.
Oh, yeah, I've been on Discord. Oh,
okay, I wasn't sure if we had landed on where you were. You had.
No,
I hadn't.
Anything about you landing places, but. I mean, net right now. Stream
ow.
Paused a bit.
Uh-oh. Purple or. Fart. What do you think?
What?
Where should I go?
What were the choices again?
Purple and greenish blue.
I know blue, but I forgot greenish blue. That was a bit cool. So I'm here to steer you wrong.
Did you say probably purple?
Yeah.
I went in for greenish blue.
That's amazing. Well, I said I'm here to steer you wrong, so you probably did the right thing.
It's like half a second after I did it, you're like, oh, you probably should go purple.
All this technology. Okay, now I'm starting to see the greenish blue. Let's see.
Is it lagging?
You should have done greenish blue.
I did do greenish blue.
Where are you?
I'm so confused. Hold me, piggy.
Let me help you with that. I mean,
cook the meat. Remember when we had trouble with cooking meat? She couldn't figure it out. You're always like, dang it! This son of a piece of son!
As I, like, take the raw meat out of my mouth and throw it across the room.
Yeah, you know
what. Still manage to poop something.
Stone! I don't need this much stone. That would be that stone.
Is this stream going to turn into a radio show with all those wacky sound effects?
Who, me? I mean, it could, if, you know, people gave me money. I'm not saying you have to give me money because you're, you know, like the exception.
I guess, like, but nobody should know that. Nobody should know that. I totally pay money. I mean, you don't have a subscribe button yet, too.
How do you... I don't know anything about that. I'm a Twitch noob. A noob?
Just following, which I already did. And subscribing is different because it has money next to it. And I think it allows you to use premium emotes. Kind of dumb.
Well, I think I have to be like a certain level of twitchity power.
You have to monetize it a certain way.
500 concurrent viewers or some crazy stuff like that. And it's like, how am I ever going to get that? I'm trying.
Keep doing your making stuff. And you're doing things. And playing stuff. And there you go.
Oh my goodness. 5 different Thunderbolts came up for me. Wait, why am I doing this? I have this little sweetie thing.
Wait,
this is how I die. Except not.
Oh my. I'm having word associations today, guys. I'm starting to worry.
Oh yeah. I just totally owned this good. Ow, my face! Ooh.
You want to mess up the moneymaker.
Mm-hmm. Because obviously I'm using it right now.
Yeah.
I don't need Monster High, dang it, I'm not that kind of guy.
I think having the disassociated voice from the webcam or like your face works because it goes to the character and it seems silly in its context. It works for Magicite.
Wait, my actual face works for this character, is what you're saying?
No. Your voice going to the character in Magicite goes pretty well as being silly.
So it's a good thing I'm not streaming my face.
Correct.
Gotcha.
We don't want to see that bug.
I know it. I'm okay. I shaved today. Isn't that good enough?
It's ugly. It's a fun kind of ugly.
So, okay. I said to tell me in high school.
That actually meant something else, but I don't know why.
What it means.
Probably something else.
Effing ugly, silly boy. No, silly, I thought silly. It meant fat and ugly.
And there's Cakes and Cafe. But we're not just competing here. Are we?
Dude. I'm suspicious of this rock. Smash it! Oh, okay, it's fine.
Thank you, Chris. It's just for me, Nick.
Oh, so many things. Why do I have poison? I don't want poison. It's useless to me.
I just realized you called it try not to die magical magicite.
Yeah, it did.
You really did.
Ow! I fell right on his head. I don't know why I'm using this giant axe against these guys. I don't need it. Ow. I need agility! Speed. The most speed.
Agility.
Get on a face. Oh, my axe broke! Well, sucks to be me. Did you see my character's name?
Something about wall?
You check it out over here in the menu and when you see it on screen.
Okay.
It's on the top of my stats.
Oh, yes, I see it now. 1 second later. It is the thing.
Alright, which color should I go with this time?
Which Insta? No, wait. Blue. No way. Like the answer, and what would be the answer
this way.
Instantaneous amount of time, perfectly and consistently processing information to determine that answer. Only there is something I can help you with that.
What are you going on about over there?
Talking about using a freaking computer to tell you. I can't help you. I just start shouting out the rainbow. Okay. Crayola.
Is it?
That's just a really characteristic in there.
Oh, that's not a. That's just a bar, and I can't use bars.
Like, you know that I want to rename Fire Ants to Spicy Boys?
That's right?
Yeah. Yes, and that's you already in my life. I know how to use the computer. It's cool. There we go. Using our out of plan communication. This is what Node.js was invented for.
Oh, what was invented for?
Node.
Mm.
Invented for doing calculations on the line.
Mm.
So something called PC.
Wait, I should see if there's any cool things to buy. Not really. Oh my gosh. I have no idea what I've just stepped into.
That's
not like, you know what I mean.
Dog.
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh. So much skills needed. Oh, it's bat thing down there.
That video is not 407.
I'm so angry!
Day? 16, 17 days long. Which... sentence.
Well, hot dang!
Her dang. Yeah, I'm not contributing much.
And that's a-okay. I should eat some food.
Should eat nachos. Tell me how they are.
Nacho cheese. I don't have very many health potions. I need my health potions. Cause I'm Batman. And
I'm watching those videos that I told you to watch.
Which videos?
Tobuscus Animated Adventures.
I may have seen a few of them, but...
yeah, like the one with Santa's pretty funny.
Spinning balls on chains of death.
Not sure where to go with that one.
You heard me right. Ow.
It's all my ears, buddy.
No, you cannot mine gold with a bow. Owie. That just was failure hard.
has a familiar phrase for you.
I know.
I mean,
watch your mouth. Wait, that was me! I just realized what you said. Oh my goodness.
Oh, you're good.
This demon thing. Ah, it did. Well, time to up the death count, guys. And by guys, I mean you. Because nobody loves me. Kidding.
Glad I was mentioned. Shout out.
Shout out. One death count.
Sugar lava.
Sugar nuts? I got a Viking helmet. Woohoo! Yeah. I wonder what it does. Multiplayer. No,
you
not multiplayer.
Raise the sun?
What's that? Maybe I should buy it and play that. And maybe people will watch me. No.
You haven't played it?
No.
It's alright. It's not for me. I'll just pick up for a minute.
Okay, that's fine, Steam. That's cool. Just. No, I didn't. Race the sun. No, not that one! Not the original soundtrack. Stupid click. I don't know if it's a $10 of a game.
If it's a what?
Does it seem like a $10 game?
Oh no, it's like a $2 or less game.
Oh, okay, well then I'll pass.
They won't buy it. I thought they would buy it because it's in a bundle.
Bundle. Well, bundle. What kind of character should I be this time? This time? Well, we can try that.
So whatever your light tells you, unless it's burning.
You have a 10% chance on attack to summon a giant Viking axe.
Sounds like a plus. In bed.
Alright. Aggressive, defensive.
That's right.
Sorry. Ooh, that looks good.
Huh. So you're the new guy.
Uh-huh.
It's totally dumb selecting screen. How long ago was that?
I was still on it.
Okay, that's not bad.
Itchy leg.
Steve?
Yeah?
How would you feel about designating a time, sizable but not too long, and just running a classic game?
Running do what now? Classic games?
Classic game.
What kind of games?
I don't know, there's several out there. First idea, you know, about Mega Man,
Legend of Zelda.
Friends were thinking about those. There's Banjo Kazooie, and there's me failing at Tui.
Could I, like, stream Banjo Kazooie at all?
Well, if you emulate it, I feel like that would be easier than the real console.
I guess it's okay to emulate it because I do own the game.
Yeah, and I do too.
Well, if one of the streamers own it, I guess it's okay for me to emulate it, right?
Exactly.
It totally will hold water with Nintendo.
It's
now, that's the thing, Nintendo...
Hey, oh, look at these.
Is it Nintendo? Yeah, Nintendo like hates people streaming their stuff, I think.
Well, make an article, but I don't... There's the whole freaking speedrun competition I just watched.
I guess there's that. Why? Maybe it's only on YouTube.
I feel like I see tons of game things on there too showing. So let's play, or there's also just glitch exhibition, so.
Well, I'm not saying people don't put it up, I'm saying people can, like.
I'm saying
the range of Nintendo
up there. Sizable ratio the other way.
I've seen a sizable ratio your way.
Got that right.
I don't know, man.
Please.
Ah. Oh yeah. Eat the food. Sell the things for some reason. I don't know why. I don't need this. I don't need this. I don't need this. I'm not crafting anything, so I'm gonna... Onward! The Nightmarish Tundra!
Nightmarish Tundra?
Oh yeah! You did it!
That's a good one.
It's
alright.
Bring it on, Pokey Stick Man! Pokey Sticks. Nah, they're not that good.
They made me a Pokey Stick yesterday, and then I died.
Wait, what now?
I think you made me something called Pokey Stick. So I'll look it up in any eye. It's like, how do I make a Pokey Stick? Any eye's like, you know what you do.
Alright.
Like, how do I make it fast multi-tick? And it's like, stop asking me these dumb questions.
I'm dead
like,
again.
I make a butt-talk, and it's like, now you're just trolling.
That was great.
Any eyes, like, what kind of friends do you have?
Yesterday, I was, like, using my pickaxe to... and Magisite, and I was like, can you pick it? And I was like, that's the name of a pickaxe I had in Minecraft.
it's you just call your pickaxe your friend's nose.
What now?
Friend's nose. You know, use it to pick all the time.
I get it now.
Saying it was a good joke, just saying there was some association. That's what I'm all about. It's random association.
It's funny once I got it.
So, like, are you recording these things at all, or are you just gonna let them disappear on Twitch after like 30 days?
I'm letting them disappear. I mean, I could try. I think Twitch might let me download them. I don't know.
Let me know if you find an easy feature like that. Just curious.
Well, the thing is, I can just change the setting in OBS to record what I'm doing anyways.
Yeah.
Come here, you little slime butt.
What are your hard drive situation like, storage?
Well, I have a solid state, is where all my main stuff, running things are.
Is there an operating system? Or is there other stuff there?
Operating system, games, all that stuff, apps. And then I have like a 750 hard drive, hard disk that for storage. And then I have a solid state that I'm intending to install at some point to be my like secondary app folder. Like the hard drive is the app folder.
For running apps, very good, quick, long time.
For running apps, quick. And also more space, because my current solid state is almost full, or it fluctuates between almost full and, you know, when I was sharing the computer, it got a little bit fuller because somebody was installing things.
Somebody?
And he's like, I tried installing World of Tanks, and the computer's like, there's no space. And I'm like, well, what do you think? You always check for how much space you need before you install something that freaking huge.
Plug in your USB drive. I'm gonna do that.
I mean, hey, these days you might be able to do that. I mean, it won't be as fast as SATA 2, but...
It's just funny, like, some of those free games, they even try to make MMOs, and they're like, tens of gigabytes. It's so funny.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's like, the pirate. Run away from the pirate! It'll kill me! I'm trying to run through this thing without crafting anything. And it's fun! And harrowing! Heroin? No. Die! Yeah, forget you. Forget ye.
Forgot?
I hate that song so bad.
But I don't know it. Don't tell me.
I don't listen to it.
I don't know what it is, but don't tell me that either.
Don't listen to it. It's like the epitome of
I bet.
Human
as
garbage.
All are.
Like, why would you make music like that? This is so annoying. Ow, oh, my face. Did you see that reaction? No, you didn't, but you will.
I will. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I almost ran into a spiky block. That's what happened. I, like, turned around instantly. Alright, Ice World next.
Is that it, really? If it's out of the point, that was 17 seconds ago. No, that was 20 seconds.
Raw chicken, how'd I get a raw chicken?
This is ridiculous. Photograph from Max.
Selling all the stuff because there's no point in keeping it.
Would you like to know something cool?
You would, huh?
I'm hungry.
You're getting quiet.
Think about that, man. Well, Discord is like auto-configuring the Minecraft. All the changes.
This is good training for the new Minecraft version. Because. Timing.
Because timing.
Yes, every timing. Ow, I'm gonna die if I don't.
We don't want that.
I'm going to have to break my rule of trying not to use potions.
Yep.
Well, I was trying to do like 2-in-1, like, you know, run through without crafting anything, and ow, run through without potions, ow. I died anyways.
I just have a question for you, Steve.
Yeah?
Is everything awesome?
Everything is awesome. Awesome? Arshlum.
But you don't know the system.
Well. No, I don't want to play again.
You don't?
I don't know. Maybe I do, maybe I don't.
Then no.
Hey, what?
I'm coaching you. If you don't know, I'm telling you to know.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I should switch to something else. What else do I have? Bioshock? No. Ooh, I could try to play Capsized.
Ooh. You know, I saw one speedrun they were doing in there. It was like called Momodora. That was like a nice game.
What is it called?
Momodora.
Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Capsized. Let's see what they call it. Turn the death count down to 0.
Okay.
Does that change game? Do you know?
You asking something?
No. Is it there? I don't know. Yes.
We'll just change your info to say, I'm making game. And spell G-A-E-M.
Yes. Yes, of course. That's what I should do. You should listen to this music a little bit, because it's some awesome music stuff.
To which one?
The game I'm playing now.
So, I'll see you in 10 more seconds.
Let's see here, how do I play this game again?
Well, you tilt the stick that way and you push the button this way.
Ow. I'm dying.
Damn. Damn.
Alright, I might have to change the controls here. Because pressing W to jump drives me crazy.
That guy's face is all serious.
Well, he's on an alien planet and he has no idea what the what the whoa is going on.
I'm just saying. Saying it's a very successful face. It's like saying, oh my god. Is this the one that had that glitch in it?
No, that's Waking Mars, I think.
Oh.
I think that's what you're thinking of.
Did you find the glitch?
It's like
behind it.
Where you couldn't, like, get out of anything. Yeah, you couldn't get out of the one part of the world.
Huh.
Oh, your stupid arrows are just bouncing off my energy shield. So
this does remind me of Waking Mars, right?
Yeah, well, it's a foreign planet. Human explorer. Whoa, hi. Whoa, demon,
like
demon thing!
Playstyle, too, right?
Demon thing! Kind of, yeah. Die, demon thing! Oh, yeah, I forgot about this thing. Woohoo!
And it's Wednesday, I need to goof on my peanut M&Ms.
I need this for something.
Are you sure?
It's shiny! Of course I need. Oh. Yeah. Whoa, their bullets just collided.
Bullets collided.
Die, sucker. Oh, why did I just walk through all that crap? I gained an extra life. Woohoo! I didn't have a life.
It's a 1-up. Bring my friend.
Feels kind of fluid, but it's also kind of hoopty. Like the game though, it's amazing. Like,
I've got some fluid.
Drawn graphics. Oh my goodness, these guys have like an energy shield.
That's a problem in some interesting groups.
This guy doesn't. Oh, my jetpack ran out. Whoa, shotgun ability. Didn't know about that.
I didn't know there was a shotgun ability.
Do you have limited
or sunshine?
Whoa, he just went flying. Oh, I can't fly anymore myself.
Which means I gotta do the grappling hook power activate.
This guy is walking on the ceiling. Get charged. Oh. Holy crap! There's a thing that goes rawr down there.
I wonder what the difference between holy crap and holy poop.
Okay, that thing doesn't, like, want to die. Maybe if I blow it up!
Maybe.
Ow! Oh, ow. That one's royally stupid. Not just royally. Not royally stupid. Royally, really. Oh, come on, why won't you move?
Oh.
Shield power activate. Thundercats go! I haven't even had no idea what. Oh, it just.
Yeah.
Take that! Whoa, what is going on?
Yes.
That's what's going on. Shotgun in the face.
Mm.
Anti-gravity power. Oh, yeah, baby. What did I just get? Boom.
Stick?
Something like that. This stupid force field.
Stupid.
Ow. That's just not fair, man. Walking on the ceiling like that.
Main. Discord, at least hearing you. That's my mic. It won't let me mute you but keep my mic on. That's dumb. Okay, well, I muted you. So let's see how it goes.
Muted me to see how it goes. Go away, you stupid little bug.
This is kind of a different experience actually hearing the game. That's a good thing.
Okay, good. Like I said, a good thing is a bad thing.
So the guy ends up in the alien world and thinks, shoot everything to kill.
What else would they think? Become friends with them?
No, you will.
Shut my phasers! Phasers? That's the mixture between phasers and phasers. Lasers. Phasers.
Friends with aliens, you're right.
That's just madness. Oh no, they broke through. No, I don't want this gun.
But
disengage! Disengage! Ow!
I'm muting you to hear you in a fun panic. I'm from panic.
Leave me alone! Something's going just like that.
Sounds like a problem. A lot of aliens in here. Wherever you live.
using the shotgun to fly. Oh no.
What, you kind of pretty on you?
What? What'd you say?
Did a whistle sound like you kind of pretty alien?
Oh, no. Girl.
It's kind of a fuggy. Popping at ya. You know, 20 seconds.
There's little, like, bird noises in this game.
Pretty sweet.
I'm supposed to destroy all of these things? Dang it. Ow, my screen just looked really bad, guys. Because of this thing! Isn't this music just
Herb.
Awesome?
Yeah, I can use it. I heard it one time. Herb.
Alright, see you later. And by later, I mean a little bit. Get owned in the face. Oh, I can wall jump? all these spots I can get into. Or that look like have stuff in them. I can't get to them.
Because I'm a noob.
Whoa. Oh yeah, I guess I need to up my death counter. Secrets! None! Oh, I shot a lot. Whoa! It must be like super fat. Just broke that. Ow! Oh man, there's a thing right there.
It's a thing!
Hey, what's up?
Monkey tuts.
Move the block! Move it!
Sounds like me getting out of my chair.
Move it!
Move.
Still don't know what this thing is for. Except for like, a kind of cool... Get particle beamed! Oh, my face exploded.
Oh, I can't wait to see that. Really, don't want to wait.
Ow!
She shot the poison cloud like it was an enemy.
Holy crap, this level just keeps going down! Get nanobot desk. I think I killed that guy by landing on his head.
Okay, apparently something new blew your face off. Wasn't easy to see, but...
Well, I...
Oh, it's one of your old
friends. Died.
So
I don't know if he's dead.
He's just sleeping.
That's what I told the children. Well, you know how your kids are. You be weird and gentle with them. Die, Tucker!
Huh. Carry on. We could totally get like a crazy Unreal Tournament badge. It's like running, dancing, and shooting everywhere, screaming by maniacs. Sounds like something we could do.
How do I get up there? Ow. Okay, that goes probably in the dirt.
Yeah.
I found. I guess he is dead.
Dang
it! Stop shooting at me! Well, this should be totally easy. Not. Oh, it wasn't that bad.
Oh, it's lovely.
Okay. I really need help.
That's it here.
Look, a bunch of health. Shoot to kill!
There it is. Good, good.
Nice. That's one way of descending in style.
Just kind of like put one of your arms on the tip.
No, I was falling with a rock on me. Or underneath me.
I'm about to see it. It's like you're floating in the air. Something fairly awesome. More dense than air.
Dead crewmates. Kind of sad. Rock surfing. Oh, don't let it swish you.
That was close.
Oh yeah, this is the tune I love. Should use this gun more often. Yeah. think we'll stay open.
That little spot in that one, dude.
What?
Some gigantic spot.
Why is this on a hinge of some sort? There we go. Kill him? Oh, good. What? Get plasma beam lasered. Oh yeah. Get off of me! Frick! Why are there so many of these dumb things? Leave me alone! Down there. I found something. Whoa. That was awesome. Come with me, my friend. We shall exit from the wind. What? And my death went up by one. See. Oh, I definitely derped a few times. This music is so good.
Make sure you use the boost.
Ow! Oh man, I'm an idiot.
Oh, there's a friendly picture.
Dang it!
Oh, it doesn't mean it.
I don't got no jetpack fuel like I did in my last one.
So...
yeah?
I'm done with this work day.
Okay.
I will maybe see you later.
Let's say. Whoa, this is like a demon.
I gotta wait for the demon.
Leave me alone, demon! Ow. Well, I did.
I didn't know what I was looking for anymore. Okay, that's it, bye.
Okay, bye. Have fun, don't die. Saying that to myself.
Oh, I thought it was crazy thing.
Ah. And there goes my one group. I have no idea how to defeat this thing. Really? Another one of these? Dang it! Ugh, this guy's too hard. I guess there's like a third one too. Thank you. Ah! I'm kinda tired of playing now.